Wee Christmas!
Green Christmas!
Wee!
Wah! Oh, hey, Greetings,
friends, this is Sonic Toast, and today we're gonna be looking at a pair of NECA figures from the classic Rankin and Bass movie, A Year Without a Santa Claus. The Year Without a Santa Claus. These are two of my favorite characters from that movie, Heat Miser and Snow Miser. And these figures are just humongous, and they are exciting. They also did another one called The Miser Brother Christmas. I like that one a lot. I think I like that one better than A Year Without a Santa Claus, actually. That one was more recent, though. But yeah, these are some really cool NECA figures that came out a few years ago, but I got them now, and since it's the holiday season, I figured it's the perfect time to get these guys open. So let's take a look and see what they're all about. Toast. So first, we're looking at Snow Miser, and he just looks excellent. From the scarf hanging off his neck to the icicles hanging off of his nose, every little bit of detail and shiny glossiness, glitteriness on him looks just like he did in A Year Without a Santa Claus. Now Heat Miser, he looks really good too with the glossiness and glitteriness, same as Snow Miser. His sculpt just looks fantastic. I don't like how his right arm is sticking out so much though, and it does not bend, you know, in any other position. That's kind of a weird choice, but besides that, he looks really good. So Heat Miser does not come with any accessories. Snow Miser comes with just his little cane to sing and dance with, and that's it. When it comes to articulation, Snow Miser has just basic standard moving arms, a turning head, and his legs move. An articulated jaw would have been ideal so he could talk, but oh well. These are pretty old figures. I don't think NECA had the same reputation that has now for having lots and lots of accessories and amazing articulation. It was just the sculpt and detail back then. These are very old. Now, Heat Miser, again, no moving jaw, which would be ideal. He has the turning head. He has arms that move up and down. And looks like he has twisting wrists, which, at least one twisting wrist. This one doesn't seem to want to twist. And then his legs. Oh, wait, maybe his legs don't move. He twists at the waist. Yeah, I'm not feeling any articulation in his legs. He might just be stiff. I don't know. I don't want to break him. So there is that. Let me see Snow Miser again, because Heat Miser had at least one twisting wrist. Is Snow Miser? Again, I don't want to break him. I don't feel like Snow Miser has any twisting wrists or twisting ankles. So yeah, not a whole ton of articulation there. So, looking at the back of the box, it looks like they did make the backup dancers for Heat Miser and Snow Miser. They had the hats and everything. So, I guess those would have been great to get. I feel like they should have just come with them as accessories. But oh well, these are old figures. They're probably over 10 years old, so you can only get them on like eBay or places like that. Overall, I think they just work as decorations, not really as action figures, and that's probably what they were meant to be. And here they are with Waluigi and with Wario, since those two seem to have similar body types, so they kind of remind me of each other. Green Christmas! White Christmas! And you know, while we're here, let's go ahead and get Fire Toad open! This is Fire Toad, the Jack Specific figure, exclusive to GameStop currently, and he comes with a little fire flower, so yeah. So Fire Toad comes with the fire flower. Let's go ahead and give that to Heat Miser. I'm sure he'll appreciate that. And here is Fire Toad. It is just a repaint of the regular Toad figure, but the regular Toad figure looks excellent. And this is what, the fourth Toad we've gotten now in the scale, in the 4-inch scale. So we got regular Toad, green Toad, blue Toad, and now Fire Toad. So that is pretty cool. So he'll go over here on Heat Miser's side. But now I guess, to be fair, we have to give Snow Miser and Ice Flower. So there, now they each have their own flower. And I guess since Fire Toad sided with Heat Miser, we'll go ahead and just make Blue Toad side with Snow Miser. However, if that's the case, we'll say Fire Mario, he sides with Heat Miser. Therefore, We gotta have Ice Luigi go with Snow Miser. You know who would really like Heat Miser though? None other than Fire Bro. So Fire Bro, he goes here with Heat Miser's crew. Well, they don't make a 4-inch figure of Ice Bro, but here's Boomerang Bro. We'll pretend he's Ice Bro today. So Ice Bro will go with Snow Miser's crew, if I can even get him to stand up on the snow here. And because of his color, why don't we just add in red and blue Yoshis? A blue Yoshi sides with Snow Miser, while red Yoshi goes with Heat Miser. That works because in Mario World, the red Yoshi is the one that shoots fireballs. And to top it all off, let's just add a Shy Guy and a blue Shy Guy. And there we go. A nice little family portrait kind of thing for Heat Miser and Snow Miser if they were to live in the Mushroom Kingdom. All right, friends. Thank you for watching this little review of these old NECA figures of the Miser Brothers. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. If you like A Year Without a Santa Claus or Miser Brother Christmas, is those old stop motion specials. What do you think of them? What do you think of these characters? Because honestly, these are two of my favorite characters from those old Rankin Bass stop motion Christmas specials. All right, have a fantastic day, friends. Oh yeah, and Fire Toad. Let me know if you got Fire Toad yet in your collection. Have a fantastic day and toast.